An Angus distillery thought to be the UK's smallest is being threatened with legal action by a Highland drinks producer with a similar name. Billy and Jory Duncan run Duncan's distillery from their garden shed in Carnoustie, but Speyside firm Duncan Spirits are now demanding they change their name, they say, to protect and preserve the reputation they've built up. The father and son feel they've been left with no option as they can't afford legal costs, which could run into thousands of pounds.